Ed McDonald, fourth time, 100 miler. It was all your idea. What do you think after today's race? Was that the hottest so far?
Definitely the hottest so far, yeah. I mean, the first three laps were really nice and the first two were just lovely, but the fourth one was pretty hard and the fifth lap was just torrid. It just forgot about racing and thought about surviving. Mm-hmm. But yeah, it was good. Callum really stuck it to me on the first lap. He launched some ripping attacks and I was thinking I was racing for second, and then I just managed to slip away slowly and open a gap. Mm-hmm. It was good.
And you said you had some funny stories.
Yeah, I managed to clean up a kangaroo on the first lap. They get very frisky around dawn and get a bit excited. And then on my last lap, I cleaned up a red-bellied blacksnake. So kept me on my toes all race.
Into you, into you.